tempting watercolor until I've mastered it. Day 2.